most of your musics are boring. Than to listen to them, I better listen to my generator. Quoi, sit down. Ah,
Cameroon versus Nigeria. Who sink pass? That don't be the question.
Hello, my people. You are watching Hope of Nation TV. So there's something I would like to talk about. We're gonna hear this cassette, Cameroon versus Nigeria. We're gonna hear this cassette. We're gonna drop the comment down below. May we discuss for this comment session. Cameroon artists, they don't come outside the gate, begin the chat, say, why DJ for Cameroon, they play Nigerian music? Why beats every party where they go for Cameroon? The Nigerian music that they play every day. The time when Makosa, they rule Africa, nobody complain. We all, with the dancer, even old mama for Nigeria at that time, when a willow come out, when Kofi come out, everybody dancer. But why PC now when Nigeria they rule Africa for music industry? Why PC Cameroon artists they don't invest for Cameroon? Me they not play Nigerian music again for any party or me DJ not remix any Nigerian music again. That kind of thing they good, they will do you. Now this one DJ for Cameroon, your verse come and say, wait till now they talk so you never good at all. I will show now this video for this play. Me could not hear and me could not see what this guy talk about Cameroon artists.
I know I'm vexed.
Okay.
Some Cameroonian artists are warning Cameroonian DJs to stop playing Nigerian music in parties and in other ceremonial grounds in Cameroon. That they should play but Cameroon music. My dear Cameroon artists.
Yes.
When Cameroon music, Makosa, was number one in Africa, it was played everywhere, including Nigeria, and they were not complaining. Nigerian artists work extremely hard and today they are leading the music industry in Africa. Instead of you, Cameroonian artists, to work hard and upgrade your music to meet our expectation, you are telling us start playing Nigerian music. Well, sit down, lazy artists.
Yes!
We saw Nigerian artists on streets with placards and speakers supporting their fans during the NSAS protest, and their request was finally granted. But in our own case in Cameroon, where there is violence and killing, what did you artists do? You came out with candles and uniforms, went to Yaoundé, locked up yourself in a fence compound. And when your fans came and met you there, requesting you to come out and protest with them on the street, what did you do? You drove them away. Well done, Judas Iscariot. You betrayed the trust and confidence that we had for you. If you are not ready to support us in our problem, don't expect us to stand with you when you need our help. Go and sit down.
Okay.
We will not spend our precious time listening to boring music, all in the name of supporting our own. Music is to relieve stress, but most of your music increases our stress.
Yes!
Which Cameroon artist is consuming dub rice, which is made in Cameroon? You consume perfume rice made in China.
Oh.
Your clothes and shoes are from designers abroad. Meanwhile, we have professional designers in Cameroon. When you go to nightclub, you consume foreign wine. Meanwhile, we have original palm wine in Cameroon. Go and sit down. When you play Cameroon music in an occasion, many people sit down. But when you play Nigerian music, everybody rise up. This is to tell you that the problem is not the person who is playing the music. The problem is the artist who is making the music. Go and work hard. The two way the vex me go pass inside the matter and I say, the artist where they make the greatest noise inside the issue. Don't spend all the time for inside this Cameroon music industry. Now for sing all the primary school songs.
Yes!
Don't tell us which music to play. If you want us to play your music, then make good music. Music consumption is a choice and not by force. Most of your musics are boring. Than to listen to them, I better listen to my generator. Go and sit down. Ah, I'm late for my healing appointment.
Didn't say they want. No.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Press the icon button to get notification anytime I upload a new video to the channel. Thank you guys for subscribing. Thank you for watching.